CVAT's interpolation mode is a way to significantly speed up your annotation process. Before we start annotating objects using the interpolation mode, we can specify the frame step in CVAT's settings. Don't forget to click Save to save your setting. In the left sidebar, choose a shape and a label, and then press the Track button. Now let's just annotate as usual. Earlier, we adjusted our frame step to 10. So now we can go 10 frames forward or backward just by pressing the hotkeys C and V. Let's jump 10 frames forward and adjust our bounding box, and then keep doing that until we're done with this set. Now let's go back to the first frame where we began our annotation. Now let's check the results of our annotation frame by frame by using the F hotkey on the keyboard. We have annotated 40 frames, but only each 10th frame was a keyframe. As you can see, the annotation for all frames looks good, but we only manually annotated 5 frames. The other 35 were annotated automatically by using our keyframes. That's an 8x speedup over manually annotating every frame. Almost all shapes in CVAT, like polygons, polylines, points, ellipses, cuboids, and skeletons, can be interpolated in the same way, saving you a ton of time.